Guys, I will shout that at Ngozi. Whoa, she's full of lifestyle, cooking, and vlog. Go and check her out too. Hello, guys. Welcome to Choma's Kitchen. Today, I'm going to show you guys how to roast my sweet potato served with vegetable sauce. Let's get started. But before we start, I would like to shout out to my members. ABB there. Evermongis. I hear you guys. Guys, if you've not checked out at AB Media, go and check out at AB Media. She's a good comedian. If you've not checked out at Evermom G's, go and check out. She can give you word of advice, encouragement. She's full of it. Guys, don't forget to join my membership. As you join, God bless you. Just check out the one you would queue into. Is it Love Choma with Love? Or is it my silver or gold? Go and check the one you fit in and join my membership. Guys, I will say, guys, you guys should have a wonderful week ahead. So let's get started. Choma's Kitchen. Lovely kitchen. Like my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. Bam, 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 bam. Yes, today is roasted sweet potato. How do you see the? You see, I start to introduce my ingredient. I have my spice, my garlic, my ginger, crayfish, salt. I have my red onions. I have my tomatoes here. Scotch bonnet pepper, red bell pepper, everything blend together here. I have my red oil. That is my palm oil. So the barber for today is the sweet potato. You can see how big this sweet potato is. And the next barber for today is the vegetable. This vegetable is green leaf vegetable, not spinach. That is what I'm going to use to do this sauce. We will use to eat this potato. This sweet potato is very rich, very good for health, very good for weight loss. If you want to lose weight, go for sweet potato. Okay, guys, let's get started now. Okay, I will wash this potato off camera and cut and show you guys, because you will know what I mean. Okay, guys. And see, I finished washing my potato. I've washed it. I did not peel it though. I will keep put it with the back. That is it. If you want to enjoy it, you put it with the back. So I'll bring my baking rack. My oven rack. See the way I'm putting it? I want to roast it. We'll roast it as if we are roasting yam, our Nigerian normal yam. Okay? That is it. Choma is doing it again. This is lovely lunch for the family. Okay? It's very yummy. Give it a try. Sweet potato. Roasted sweet potato is yummy. Yummy, yummy, and delicious. You see, Choma's Kitchen will not kill you guys with food. Oh, Choma's Kitchen, lovely kitchen. Like my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. Bam, 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 bam. You see, this is going to roast for 60 minutes for 180 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay, guys. You see, I've set it on my oven before we go to prepare the sauce. Choma's Kitchen, lovely kitchen. Like my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. Bam, 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 bam. Sweet, roasted sweet potato in Choma's Kitchen. Roasted sweet potato in Choma's Kitchen. Like my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. Bam, 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 bam. Guys, you can see I've loaded my potato inside the oven. This is going to roast for 60 minutes for 180 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay, don't go wait and see the outcome. Okay, I'm oil into the pan that I'm going to do the sauce with. You see, guys, you see this pan oil. Do you know why I'm using pan oil? Because we are roasting the potato. You understand? That is how it will look, native way. Okay, guys, this is native way of eating roasted sweet potato. Yes, you see, neat. I put my oil, allow it to hot, but let the smoke not disturb your neighbors. Okay, you don't allow it to do this. I covered it for some time and I opened it. Okay, that is it. I put my chopped onions. I allow these onions to marinate very well into it. Wow, wow, wow. If you see this, the aroma all over my kitchen. Onions with red oil make a lot of sense. Okay, guys, it make a lot of sense. Oh, Chiomas kitchen, lovely kitchen. Like my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. Bam, 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 bam. You see, this sauce is going to be delicious. This sauce is going to be helelele. Ha ya 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 ya. Chiomas kitchen. This kitchen too much. Oh, you see how I'm stirring this onions so that it will marinate very well. Okay, that is it. Then I add my blended pepper, everything, tomatoes into this. This native sauce is going to be helele. Helele. Kai Chiomas kitchen. Lovely kitchen. Like my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. Bam, 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 bam. I'm going to put all the spices so that all of them will cook together, fry together. Okay, let me use the word fry together. You see what I'm doing? This is native way of eating your roasted food. You see, you use your sauce like this. You see, this one is chop one, chop two. That is it. Okay, guys, I cover my pot. Wow, 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 guys, you can see. You see the sauce. Try this one now. Chop one, chop two. I can't wait to mama this. You see the sauce is almost ready. Madre mia, madre mia, madre mia. Ona su, ona eye, ona eye. This is Chiomas kitchen. Lovely kitchen. You see, Chiomas kitchen. Lovely kitchen. Like my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. Bam, 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 bam. Ah, this green vegetable will make a lot of sense. You see, it's good to eat healthy. Yes. On a soup, on a yeah. Which one do I use? On a soup, on a yeah. And then can get used now. I'm speaking in tongues because this food, this sauce is going to make a lot of sense. You see it? You see the face? Yes. Yes. Yes, yes, you see it. I'm going to serve this with my roasted fish. You see, you see it. How did you see this? If you don't have otazi, you use vegetable leaf, you use green vegetable leaf to make it fresh. Okay, you turn off the gas. You see, the sauce make a lot of sense. Very yummy. The sauce is yummy. Okay, you see our sauce is ready, so we'll wait for our potato to roast well. You see it very fine. Wow, you know, you flip for 30 minutes. That is what Choma is doing now. I'm flipping it for 30 minutes, okay? You can see how it is. It's almost ready. It's getting soft. See it. Put it back. Always use your... Yeah, we allow this to do for 30 minutes, okay? Wow. First of all, bring this one out. Jesus. We bring our potato out. You see? Wow. Chiomas kitchen. Lovely kitchen. Like my video. Share my video. Subscribe to my channel. Bam, 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 bam. Guys, we'll now dress it up and garnish it for you guys to, for us to eat, okay? And you guys will see it. You see how soft it is. It is soft. You see, it's very yummy, okay? Okay, guys. Wow. Our Irish potato, our sweet potato is ready. Our roasted sweet potato is ready. You can see it, oh guys. This is yummy. If you want to try it, watch my video. Follow the procedure. Roast your sweet potato. Come and tell me the outcome. With this vegetable sauce, it makes a lot of sense. You see our fish, we use our fish to serve it, okay? The food is ready, okay? See you in my next video. Bye. Thanks for watching. Chiomas Kitchen love you guys. Chiomas Kitchen love you guys. As God is opening door for Chiomas Kitchen, is opening door for you guys, okay? See you. Bye. Thanks for watching.